Narrated Ibn Umar. Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, said, whoever misses the Asr prayer intentionally, then it is as if he lost his family and property.